They don't want people who are smart enough to sit around the kitchen table to figure out how badly they're getting fucked by a system that threw them overboard 30 fucking years ago. They don't want that. You know what they want? They want obedient workers. Obedient workers. People who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork and just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasingly shittier jobs with the lower pay, the longer hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that disappears the minute you go to collect it. And now they're coming for your Social Security money. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back so they can give it to their criminal friends on Wall Street. And you know something? They'll get it. They'll get it all from you sooner or later because they own this fucking place. It's a big club, and you ain't in it.
So let me tell you how it is. They hypnotize our kids from the age of six with the fucking education that they give. I think it's sick now, but most can't see the truth. How they brainwash the youth to think we're always gonna lose. But I represent the proof. I'd also break through and express real opinions. You won't see up on the news. It's the way that we do. The shining generation that Jitsu talked about. Them like my revelations. I'm patiently waiting for my time to shine. I learned a fucking lot in 2009 about how these corporations and the Freemasons control all the markets and the media stations. United Nations, only job is segregation. Act as peacekeepers, but really they just Satan. Seems no stopping it, it's blatantly obvious.
You and I are not in the big club.
I'm on the outside looking in through the bullet holes of the world full of cold souls with crooked grins. We on the edge of hell, they're trying to push us in. So everybody do the dance as they pull our strings. Do you think something's wrong in your manner when 8-year-old girls sing along to Rihanna? So tell me, rude boy, boy, is he thick enough? Feeling numb because the television is a drug. Sip it up and stay sedated. Brains desensitized and miseducated. The system made us and still betrayed us. And those of us that still think traitors, bullshit fools, the papers is mixed up with food, bed and medicine, we kick gloves. So hit the streets and march with your fists up.
You and I are not in the big club.
It's the big club. Trust some of them are sick cunts, governing less fortunate to make a quick buck. Nowadays the political discharge lays its ways on the poor and it hits hard. Afghanistan, the Balkans, Iraq, gas being managed, make a profit from the spilled blood. Diamonds, pack a value, so they get the African nationalists to give the kids arms. Get a brandy rich man like a cigar. He don't give a damn about where his kids are. I've got a use self like a ninja to get away from being left in the shits are. Look it up, man, I don't know where their limbs are. They've been fed lies for our money influx, the big club. Truth right in this bro.
You and I are not in the big club.
To hear the sample at the beginning of the rhythm, he was not kidding, what a legend. That's why they had to kill him, just like they killed Pop. The big club is the Illuminati. That's why he said Illuminati, cause he wanted to kill that. Disclosing the real facts, it cost him his life for some real raps. They control the media, film tutter in a cinema. Everything is negative to keep vibrations similar. They manipulate your energy like therapy, then feed it to Satan himself, that's making sure you're never free. They spend it out in Latin on the back of a dollar. The new world order is all acting, teach your sons and teach your daughters. That is the higher course, bigger picture is important. Got us stuck in this dimension, Earth is moving like a tortoise. Compared to our creators, created for slaves to aliens.
You and I are not in the big club.
So they catch us from a young age and doctor your mind. Dumb the population's 80% completely blind. Is it humans we're dealing with, or one of a kind? Not prepared to sacrifice freedom for an all-seeing. The Eye of Horrors, aka the Eye of Horrors. 9/11 was slaves to keep the population in fear. There ain't no enemy, we're just the puppets. If you think politicians are good, then you're a muppet. Taking over the mind from a young age, educate our minds to barely scrape minimum wage. Poison foods and sick shit like Disney. Sexual preferences planted deep within the mind. Bohemian Grove is a faction wide opener. I beg all the people, listen up, please open your eyes. Cause one thing's for certain,
you and I are not in the big club. It's a big club. You ain't in it.